morning, Pastor Steve here. In chapter 2, 19 through 22, the Apostle Paul continues. He says, I trust in the Lord to send Timotheus to you shortly, that I may be of good comfort when I know your state. For I have no man like-minded who will naturally care for your state. For all seek their own, not the things which are Jesus Christ. But you know the proof of him, that as a son with his father, he has served me in the gospel. Him therefore I hope to send presently, as soon as I shall see how it will go with me. Timothy was a good fellow laborer with the Apostle Paul. He had a good relationship with him. He gives us here three things that it takes to be a good co-laborer, to work together with someone like-minded, first of all. Like-minded, someone who's on the same page, who has the same heartbeat for ministry. Not a yes man, but someone whose goal is to see the gospel furthered. It is hard to walk together if you're not agreed, Prophet Amos said. Secondly, not only like-minded, but someone who has the same heartbeat for the people, the same care for the people. God is my witness, Paul said in 1:8, how greatly I long after you in the deep love of Jesus Christ. And then thirdly, someone who has Christ's best interest at heart, not their own agenda. Paul told the people, don't look every man only on his own things, but every man also on the things of others. So he dares to send Timothy as a model of this trait. He knows that he and Timothy are on the same page, and they have the same care for the people. Jesus asks us to be his co-laborers. It's like this. There was a gentleman whose son was a cross-country runner, and this man was avid. He was there cheering him on all cross-country season long. But he got in a bad accident. He wound up in the hospital. And here comes the state meet, and this guy's in the hospital. So he calls his brother, and he said, Ralphie, he said, I want you to go, and I want you to cheer for my son. I can't be there. Cheer for my son. He said, I want you to, what do I do? He said, I want you to get up there at the beginning of the line. He said, come on, run the best you can. I want you to get along partway down the course and say, come on, you can do this, you can do this. And I want you to be there at the finish line, and I want you to yell for him at the very last minute. And Ralph, he said, do your best to sound just like me. You know what Jesus asks of us? Do our best to sound just like him. That's it for today. That's just it.